She lived in woods before the war happened. A beautiful house in the mountain. Just before I ran away and hide, I picked up a red huge tomato from the garden, washed it in the stream, and ran away out on the open fields. I'm lying in the garden, eating the tomato. Sun peeps, touching my skin and dancing all over it. Then a thought came to my mind. If only I could stop the time and stay hidden here forever. That's all. A perfect moment before I turn back to life. Then a truth settled in. There is no time. No space, just one moment, a single moment, and how much I wanted this moment to last.
Mm-hmm.